meant to be a stream of mine, I hope to do something a little bit different. Using one of the free roam capabilities, and I have managed to get HST across to the Isle of Wight. As you can see, it's a little bit bigger than the platform I'm in. Platform's way, way back there. So we've got three coaches in the platform, the rest is hanging out the end. So I am going to take this up to Wight Pierhead. As I say, this is a little bit different because this is something that wouldn't happen. Such a massive train, of course. It really is ridiculous. But the game lets me do it, so. Two doors on the platform. So two coaches. Absolutely ridiculous things. You know, we can go. This is a nice short one, nice short route. Whiskey usually done by X underground frames. So using an X mainline high speed train. It's an interesting change. Something I didn't think about. The train is so long. How is it going to deal with the passing? Guess we'll find out. Well, while trying to set this up, I did a few other configurations. A few of them said that it was incompatible, so there is some kind of check in the game to make sure that the train can the size comparison of it. The rolling stock that normally uses this line compared to currently driving. So we'll let some passengers on and off because of course who wouldn't be waiting to get the HST. Hi Lee, hope you're well. See, I'm doing something a little bit crazy using the Isle of Wight line with an HST today. Just because of the fun of it. The game lets me do it, so I'm gonna do it. Doors are closed. This game mode doesn't penalise you for speeding, just get a message to say that you are. Kind of want to try and get up to 125 and just see if it's possible. Not sure that the locals would be too happy about a high speed train. HST screaming past them on kind of like. Also got no objectives other than to actually just get to Wight Pierhead 1. So I don't have to stop at any stations, I don't have to look past the spot off, I just have to get to the end. So we're driving an HST as it was in the 80s. There's no modernised HSTs here in Europe as they were originally. Thank you. temperatures on now. So that's the character small brick junction, which is about halfway, I think. You get a bit more than that. Some of the other routes did start at small brick routes. Interesting staging for the HST to stop at. On the platform, so the train at either end. Those poor first class passengers have to walk all the way along the train to get on. quite a larger station here, but I still think we're going to be way too big. We're heading to the final stop, to the end of the pier. Yeah, something that the HST would probably be too heavy for. I mean, if you were on this HST, would you really get off here, or do you want to wait to the end? So that's us done the island line from end to end in an HST. Something which will never happen in my life. Definitely not with a full length HST. Full length HST on the pier. And that's us done. I hope you enjoyed that little trip on the island line. Thought it would be a bit of fun this week. Next week I've got another video on Tuesday, which will be a build video, and then the next live will be 2 weeks today. Thanks for joining me on this one.